Hi folks, my name's Robert here at Holiday World RV in Katy. Hey, just talk a little bit about the Nucamp Boondock. Well, folks, if you're RVing, whether you're heading down to the beach as a beachcomber, hey, maybe you're going to Western Montana, go up the Bitterroot Mountain Range, you know, or you're going to the Pacific Northwest, you're gonna run out of pavement. And when you run out of pavement, it's nice to have a little bit more clearance with the all-terrain tires and Nucamp's Boondock Edition. I just wanna take a few minutes to share one of the most important features that I love about the RV. It's this forward cargo rack with, you can bring extra water, you can bunker more fuel, bring it with you. Folks, most SUVs, well-equipped, most SUVs, Jeeps, crossovers, at 150 pounds or less of tongue weight, and less than 3,000 pounds overall, makes this RV really, really easy to tow. Check your garage height before you come out to Holiday World in Katy. Some of these RVs already fit in your garage. You don't have to worry about storage payments because it'll fit in your garage. It comes with a big wheel in front, so it moves really easy. One person can move it by hand. I'm inside. I just want to walk you through just a few basic things on board, whether you're on the beach in South Texas, whether you're in Idaho going up the Sawtooth, to Wyoming in the Tetons. When you run out of pavement, it's nice having the Boondock with extra clearance, all-terrain tires, ultra easy to tow. Most SUVs, crossovers, Jeeps find that this RV really easy to tow. Inside, you get a referee, you get a stovetop, Bluetooth, CD, radio, TVs, AC, and heat. You get sleeping for two, makes it really comfortable. Environmentally friendly, always pack out what you pack in with a large 19-gallon gray water tank. It is absolutely the ultimate off-road RV for folks to go out that want to go past where the pavement ends. Thanks again for watching my video. My name's Robert, Holiday World RV in Katy. When you go, go, go.